Alright, hello folks. As you can see, the hack squad is back there in the background. We finished. Turned out good. I wanted to let you guys know that I did check on powder coating. To powder coat that size of a piece of structure is about $500. So I would say paint them. That's my personal opinion. I guess unless you're going to be high-end and sell it to a big business or something, I just paint it for yourself. Anyway, our next project that we're going to build is going to be a super easy one. Probably just take a day or two. And we're going to build a decent squat rack, full cage style. We'll make the adjustments and adjustable holders and stuff for the bars and your safety catches. I just wanted to show you on this. I'm going to put a 1-inch holes through these beam, through the... this is 2x3 square tubing, and I just wanted you guys to see that we're going to use this arbor, and I got some shark tooth cutters, and they are one inch diameter. Sorry, that thing's kind of getting out of focus on that. Let's see. They're 1 inch diameter, and they will plunge cut an inch and a half, which it'll cut through this with no problem. Anyway, that's kind of what we're going to start on today. And two of the uprights. There's two of the other uprights on the floor. Those are two pieces on the side. Ain't going to be a big deal. And these little short ones here is what we're going to use for the safeties. They're just a little bit over 3 foot. So I'm hoping that 3 foot inside that is enough to move. And... well, anyway, that's what we're gonna work on. That's our next little project. We'll probably shoot a short video when we get this drill set up and start plunging some drills into there, and just kind of let you guys see how it looks. The drill and all the bolts and stuff today was about $40-some is what we purchased today. A 1-inch drill bit for this was $40, so that's why I went with the arbors. So, anyway, thanks, guys. Bye.